of Y4O. Police is 5-0, ambulances are 3-0. Anyway, we're out here on the ball field again, and I was talking to you about egrets, and over here we have this egret. And one thing you may not know about these birds is that they eat other animals, small cats, rats, mice, frogs, and so forth. And so that makes them carnivorous, I suppose. But that's egrets. They don't have any regrets about being egrets. Okay, so anyway, so they're over there with more minor birds, which we call from our story yesterday. They like to eat bugs, 6 to 9 bugs, 1 to 3 bugs, the 11 to 5 bugs, and sometimes even the 2 to 4 bugs. So here in the Hawaiian Islands, we have this weird little situation where we're on a volcano, and the volcano is dead, of course. So the water comes in from the sky, and lands on the mountains up there, and it leaks down to the rocks in a dead volcano. Underneath the surface of the dirt are all these networks of caves and sometimes lava tubes and so forth. And the water will fill up in these tubes and it spreads out in this spiderweb network underneath the dirt, and it goes clear out to the ocean. But it sometimes will build pressure in those networks of water that's drained off from the mountain. And as you know, Waialae is the mountain in Hawaii, and it's said to be the wettest spot on Earth. That's not true, because the ocean is much, much wetter, but it is the rainiest spot on Earth. Although I think it might have moved to second place this year. Someplace else is more rainy, I'm not sure. Anyway, the point is, these networks sometimes have little vents on the surface, like, you know, and they'll pop up in weird little places, like in your yard, or you're walking on the road, or you're on the beach, or you could be anywhere, and all of a sudden here comes water just pooping out of the earth. It's weird, you know. And so you're walking along and, oh, I wonder how I'm gonna find some water, and then, oh my god, look, there's some water right there. And here's an example of one of these things right here. It's like this water is just popping right out of the earth, and you can like put your feet in it, and you can wash your feet off. It's kind of cool. So these little, you know, pockets of water just sitting around all over the place, and it's weird. Anyway, but that's not really true. I'm just kidding. Anyway, back to the egrets, which everything I said about them, of course, is true. But anyway, I gotta go back to my practicing. So I just was gonna stop in and say that little bit about the egrets with no regrets and the pockets of water.